Moving on. Today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams take the field. The Brawltimore Razors take on the Leaveland Burns. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hello, once again, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
Huh?
Hey, how'd your checkup go?
Well, good news, bad news. Doc says I passed my physical.
Oh, that's good.
But I flunked my mental.
Not too good.
Well, it's 50-50. Better odds than I get in Vegas.
Get a point. It's first and 10. And the defense jumps off sides trying to mutilate. And the quarterback says, I don't think so, and runs out of bounds, leaving the defense in the dust.
Yeah.
Nice try, fellas, but no cigar.
Speaking of cigars, I gotta go to the game.
First down in less than a yard.
Hunt one, eight.
And a hard run there picks up the first down. And it's first and 10.
Hunt one, hunt two, hunt eight.
It's a glitterception.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy. And it's first and goal. Defense had enough with this rep and jumps off sides to kill him. And it's first and 10.
Hunt one, eight.
I don't know if he even had a target on that throw. Second down and 10. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. Third down and 10.
I personally think the ginormous guy is compensating for something.
And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about it. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well played.
The ref calls a penalty. You know, the MFL has eliminated almost every penalty in the rule book, and yet it still feels like there's way too many penalties.
Stupid jerks. You guys suck.
First down in a mile.
Hunt one, hunt two.
He lateral the ball. And that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
Second down in a mile.
Hunt one, hunt two, hunt.
You know the defense wants some payback after that. Third down and the punter is warming up. And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest tits? Wait!
First and eight to go. The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beast boost injection. And the defense gives up 5 yards there. Oh, hold everything. Looks like there's a penalty on the play. Second down in a very lot. And that pass finds its target. A pickup of 6 yards on the play. Third down and, well, good luck. And he zips that one in there for a touchdown. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. It's first and 10. Second down and a lot. And that's another turnover for the defense. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and 10. Second down in a very lot. And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. Third down and long. Of speed,
and the one that said never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
And it's first and 10. He is fighting for every yard. That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. First and 10. And that's how you run it, folks. Picks up 8 there. Second down and 2. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
it's first and 10.
Hot one.
At this point, oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and 10. And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I gotta, hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
Third down, and the punter is warming up. Kaboom! And the quarterback unleashes. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. And oh, you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Oh, the player's favorite. It's first and 10. Boom! Second down and 10. It's anyone's game still at this point.
I know, which makes it so hard to place a bet.
Third down and, well, good luck. Oh, he just got pulverized by a mutant trap. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
And it's first and 10. I'm going to say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Second down and 7. And another interception. This quarterback is going to listen. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. And the body toll continues to climb. He's at the 40. And the defense is on his heels. No doubt about it. That guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. And it's first and 10. Oh, he just got crushed. And that'll bring up second and 1. Third down and 3. Oh, and he just turned ginormous. Look out! first down with a nice piece of running there. First down and one.
Hot one, hot two.
Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
First and ten. And that's a pass that went nowhere.
That's like me at the hotel bar every night.
Hey, maybe you need a better opening line than you want to see the teeth growing out of the roof of my mouth.
What? The book How to Pick Up Girls and Tell Them Something Unique About Yourself. That's unique.
And this guy is on fuego. Does he like boom, dead and down?
He delivered the freaky fast ham a sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
No, still working on my salami here, Briggs. Thanks.
That's what she said.
Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Pickup of about three on that play. Second down and seven. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and ten. Another pick. Man, oh, man. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that. You gotta be fucking kidding me. If that's a penalty, they should come up here and penalize us, too.
Hey, don't give these refs any ideas, you idiot. Brent, hide the stash.
On it. First down and inches. It's a jailbreak. And the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. First down and three. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
Actually, he does have some turkeys getting drafted on his backside from that bad burn he had last year.
Say what? Come on, man. You can't hang with me. You get my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. You understand me?
You know, this shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Was. Oh, no, that was necessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row, because that was splattering everywhere.
Second down and 10. Send a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's gonna kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles.
And it's first and 10. That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. Second and 3. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
It's first and 10.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
The defense calls timeout. They must be trying to get on their QB's good side. Third down and 8. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. Man, he shuffled his feet so well on that play. He should go to lost wages and deal cards. The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Ben?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
Oh, great tackle! When his brain is unscrambled, he'll... Oh, that was totally uncalled for! And that's why we love the MFL. The offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
And he was stuck to him like glue. The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. And he catches it for a touchdown! What a beautiful play!
Yeah, it's almost poetic, Grim! Like a haiku!
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It's good. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Now the offense is getting kills. The this is going to be a rocket shot to the moon. He got a hold of that one and knocked it through the uprights.
Hey, man, he's going to get him now. Oh, yeah.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the carnage during today's halftime show. Obviously, they need to play a lot harder here in the second half to make a game of it.
Or they can start cheating and killing. That's what I'd do.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five!
Oh, man, he really wants it!
And it's first and ten. Boom, and he's dead!
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo! I got bingo, Grim!
They're gaining on him!
Hey, come on, move your ass! I got a sawbuck riding on this asshole!
The offense is down to their last running back. If they lose him, they lose all their running plays. First down and one. They weren't even on the same page on that play. And that'll bring up second and one. And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough day.
Hey, Grim, what if interception?
He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. And here comes the extra point attempt. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
You know, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and ten. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See,
there's a bloody red head on the field.
No, that's their red penalty marker, Briggs. Looks like this one's coming back. First and four. That ball was almost Pass intercepted. And that'll be second down and four. If you don't hear it coming, it was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
No, still working on my salami here, Briggs. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. Second down and 7.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 10. Only exploding baby diapers, Batman. That just knocked the ball loose. Second down and 10. And the quarterback throws another pick. He should. Oh, that was a big hit. And Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like this. Does anyone have a rule book? Because that sounds like he's making stuff up.
Do we have a rule book?
It's propping up your chair so you can reach the table without spilling your food, idiot.
Second down, the defense says enough of this BS and jumps offside to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and 10. And like Brix's bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Brick. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. And it's first and 10. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. Second down and 10.
Yo, man, nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Third down, and the punter is warming up.
Another interception.
Oh, and he boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Ah, well,
he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, I mean, he was a great ball player. You know, that's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
The defender says, I don't think so. Second down and 10. And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You pay him for the pick six. For this, you just give him a pat on the head and tell him they don't suck.
Third down and 10. And he picks up 4 on that pass and catch.
Paper, I'm scared of a shiver. I will hit with a fellow.
Thank God he's still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick. Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. First and 10. And he was steering a pick six but dropped the interception.
And it plays on defense, schmuck.
Second down and 10. And that is caught for a first down.
Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number. Three plays! Talk about luck!
And it's first and 10. He broke free and has open field in front of him. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It's good. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
Leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. The burn returner was killed on that play. The coach will replace him with another player. And it's first and 10. Not only does he drop the ball, but someone's going to be taking a long nap after that hit. Second down and 10. And the back gets in there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
Third down and 10. It's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. And it's first and 10. And he just nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown. flag this for excessive celebration. You know, refs really don't want to get too close to the rabid, roided out monsters. And don't even get me started on the werewolves. They're going for 2 points. Bam! Gutsy run for the conversion. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run. Boom to the moon! Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
And it's first and ten. Face. I want to see if he's crying.
Oh, seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
Second down and more than the QB would like. Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know why.
Oh, what a hit. Hey, Bricks, what does it feel like to get hit like that? Huh? I didn't know that was a penalty.
Yeah, these rule changes are ruining the game, Grim.
Second down and nine. Defense had enough with this ref and jumps off sides to kill him. It's first and ten. Great play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Now that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a place to feel feelings. This is nicely done for a first down. Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. And it's first and ten. Oh, and the defense jumps outside. And in some leagues, you aren't even allowed to touch the QB. In the MFL, they have plays just for killing them. That's what I'm talking about. And it's first and ten. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. First and two. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about sharing when he was in school.
Yeah, that's why he's so popular with the other kids.
And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can see that, Grim.
Hey, man, nobody can touch you with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, Pop?
And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the quarter. And it's first and ten. And they pick up 9 with that catch.
Not enough for first, but still a nice game.
And that'll bring up second and one. Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
And
are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond.
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
And he was steering a pick six, but dropped the interception.
And it plays a defense, schmuck.
The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Saving.
Oh, I love this dirty trick. C5 bump bump. Stomp him into the... Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand. The ref calls a penalty. You know, the MFL has eliminated almost every penalty in the rule book, and yet it still feels like there's way too many penalties.
Stupid jerks. You guys suck.
The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry up too?
Grim, can I kill him?
And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And then catch will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw in the hand. Keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL.
And whoever said never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Grim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. That is.
The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
I am so...
Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. First and ten. Oh, and he might have just saved a touchdown on that deflection. Second down and ten. Defense goes work, and he's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. Well, why go for one when you could go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get one. Oh, we're talking about points.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo,
And that's a fumble recovery in return for a touchdown. What a great defensive play. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
You know, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And these guys think kicking is for pussies, Bricks. They're going for two.
Yeah, they got big balls, Grim.
Can't figure it yours.
And the defense stops him cold. That play just got blown to hell. It looks like we've got a penalty here. The offense is losing quarterbacks faster than teams lose their minds at spring break. They're down to their last QB before they have to forfeit. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and ten.
Ah, another interception. Geez, you give this guy a bit.
Oh, with a punishing hit! Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
And it's first and ten. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score.
Yeah, boo, baby. I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
They want more points, so they're going for two.
Man, you see that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. Second down and ten. And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. Third down and 10. Wake of destruction in his path. The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only two left. They might consider running the ball more. And it's first and ten. His eyes in the back of his head. That quarterback's gonna be hurting, or dead, or worse. Second down and long. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
It's first and 10. And with another pick, the QB says, I don't know if it's...
Is he dead? Nah, he's still moving. Crap, I had money on him biting the big one. If he don't die soon, my loan shark is gonna kill me.
Hot one, hot two.
Dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. I'm going in circles.
And it's first and 10. First and 10. And the 2-minute warning sound.
Sounds like what, Grim?
Sounds like the asshole I'm living on.
And it's first and 10. And that's a sack. The quarterback has to get rid of the ball there. They're stopping it for their own offense. They're hungry for the ball, partner.
The ball? The pigskin? Bacon! I'm hungry for bacon!
Great catch for a big gain!
But still not enough for a first!
Oh, hold everything! Looks like there's a penalty on the play. Throw the ball, so this game is over.
Well, that's one way to win a game. Kill all the players on the opposing team. Don't seem fair, Grim.
Hey, life's not fair, dipshit. When it's not kicking in the head, it's kicking in the balls.
And here comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stop.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
The Leaveland Burns got their asses kicked and handed to them today and lose by forfeit. They battled hard but didn't have enough to get it done.
They choked like a bunch of banana-choking chimp chumps choking on a bag of chimp dicks.
Did you just say choking on a bag of chimp dicks?
Yeah.
God, that was beautiful.
Yo, man, nobody can touch you with eyeballs. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Today's game was brought until you're not happy.